coming from, you intercessors. I want you to understand that when you pray, when you intercede for your brother, for your sister, for a brethren in the church, this is what happens. This is what happens. I want you to understand that your prayers are not in vain. I want you to understand that when you seek God diligently on their behalf, then God will go as a man of war to the realm of the spirit and bring them forth of the wilderness of the manifestation and bring them into their manifestation. Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
I pray for you that is watching us. I pray that that ministry of prayer that the Lord has given to you will be revived in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The water of prayer is coming back on fire.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.